back away now. But the damage is done. First blood in favor of Crew.
Yeah, brilliant timing on that. But there's that midler coming out from Durka this time rather than Boaster. It does get shut down by Nagzit, but there's the res on both sides now invested. Back up to a 5v4. Durka still lost, of course, but Boaster still looking to try and progress through. Garage finds Delzik this time. Boaster. Double down on it. Looking for the triple on it. Boaster is a madman right now. Insane work from him. And Mazino is a mile.